Create text labels and print them directly from your mobile device with Brady's free text labels app. This video will show you how to use this app on your mobile device. If you need help downloading, check out our installation videos. First, make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi and open the application. Next, click the Edit Pencil icon and then hit the text entry box to enter your label text. You can add bold or italic fonts, underlining, or change the font sizing. When you're finished, click Preview to see how the text will look on the label. You can always go back and make adjustments and then preview your changes. If the text is too long to fit, you'll receive an error and the text box will be highlighted in red. If this happens, press the Auto Fit button to apply formatting that fits your text to your label. Now you can select Preview again to see your updates. When you're ready, go ahead and print. For this example, we've selected the versatile Brady BMP61 printer. To create a label sequence, press the sequence icon. Here, you can enter a basic sequence for the number of labels that you need. Show options for sequence type, enter start and end values, and then hit the checkmark icon to see your sequence. Hit preview, and you can scroll through all of the labels in your sequence before printing. Be sure to check out our video on how to use the free Print Partner mobile app to create design-free labels from templates.